such an intense definition challenge again this month. Yeah! All right, so we have two teams already set up, and if you don't know this, there's actually a sign up that you can do to sign up for future definition challenges, and you may even get the opportunity to be slimed at the end. So kids or parents, if you would like to sign your kids up in the back, that's great. We're gonna have signs back there, you can do that. So right now we're gonna look at our two teams. So we're gonna have their names put up here. Team one, Johnny, Mark, Izzy, and Izzy, come right over here on this side of the stage. Come on up, guys, let's give them a hand. Can you guys scoot over here all the way to the side over here? All right, we have a very special game where you're gonna have to complete a challenge first, and then after you complete the challenge, you'll be able to grab these little pieces of paper that are set up for you, and you're going to have to create the definition in order. It has to be in order, all right? So, our challenge for us this time is, you're gonna take these balls and throw them at each other. Well, okay, there's more to it. You're gonna take these balls and you're gonna throw it to one of your teammates, and you have to make it, inside the hoop. Thank you. Once you make it inside the hoop, then you'll grab, if you guys are on team one, you'll grab your papers from Mr. Paul. If you're on team two, grab your papers over here, then that means that you'll line up your team in order with the definition. Does that make sense? Okay, so team two, if you could just have a seat on those stairs right now. Team one, we're gonna have you come up and line up right over here. First person, grab the hoop. All right, I want you to stand right behind my foot right here. Good, right there, Izzy. All right, so I'm gonna set this down right here. We're gonna help you. If you throw away over, we'll load up your bucket. Got it? Okay, team one, are you ready? Okay, audience, are you ready? All right, let's see. Team one, which side do you come from? This side? Okay, so I'm right here. Team one, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to watch Team 1? Alright, Team 1, here we go. We have a timer? Okay, awesome. On your marks. Get set.
Go!
Go! Alright, here we go. Let's cheer them on. Cheer them on. Come on, Team 1. Who loves gloves? Gloves, gloves. Who loves gloves? Your mask. It is harder than it looks, isn't it? See, I didn't do this because I wanted better. Keep going. Right there, let's go. All right. You guys ready? Are you guys ready? Okay, audience, are you guys ready? Time, are you ready? All right, on your marks, get set, go! Super close. All right, let's look at our two times. Oh, yeah. Wow, that was close.
Yeah.
Okay. That was this team over
that
here.
That was that team. Okay. Yep. That was that team. Yep.
Were there any penalties on this one?
You know what? They kind of inched closer and closer together. They kind of defeated like the purpose of the game.
There was one, but they almost dropped.
Yeah, it was basically, it wasn't a dunk contest, it was actually a basketball contest, so we had to penalize it for that.
Dunking,
how many penalty points is that?
10 seconds. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, okay, we'll start with Team 1, your time was 1 minute and 19 seconds. All right, good job. Again, so we need to add 10 seconds. Okay. Alright. Team 2. You guys got it in 1 minute and 15 seconds. Team 2 is our winner. Wow. Great job, Team 2. Alright. So I have a question. This is what we do a little bit differently this year. Instead of sliming the team that does not win the definition challenge, we give the winning team an opportunity. Would you to be slimed, or would you like them to be slimed? Okay, we have a little split. Okay, so slime.
Did his parents sign up for the sliming?
I think they outnumber you, but we'll see what we do. Team 2 has decided to slime themselves, so let's give them Team 2, you guys can walk right back there and get you all prepared. We'll talk about it.